Hello, Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at a Megablocks Halo set from mid-year 2014. This is the UNSC Wombat Recon drone, and it comes with 89 pieces. The Wombat is a UCAV, an unmanned combat aerial vehicle that was in ODST. And this particular one here is not being used to deliver weapons, but it is intended to be a weapons platform. The slope pieces on the front, the curved pieces, do not have stickers on them. Those are prints. So you don't have to try to line those up, and the prints go all the way around on the two major exposed surfaces. Nice looking thing. You got your optics section down here, or your sensor array down below. It's got nice angles to all the little winglets. It's got the nicely inset engine bits with a little bit of indication of engines that are running, and the stand is included with those clear pieces. I hope that they continue to put more and more clear pieces into sets like this, because it really makes it much nicer to stand them up with just something completely transparent underneath. This is nicely capturing the design of the craft. Here's a look at it from a little bit higher up, so you can see a little more of the winglet shape and such. Yeah, you know, it's a small little thing, but it's nice. Of course, you can take the stand off for play and just kind of swishing it around, but yeah, I think it looks cool. I wish that they had included some weapons that you could launch from it, but it's being kind of marketed here as a recon only thing, so I think it works for what it's trying to be. This one minifig included with the set uses the new articulation system for 2014, so you can move the arms all around, and you can also remove and replace the armor pieces. The body armor vest comes off as one piece, the shoulder armor pads come off, the upper leg armor pieces come off and can be swapped with other similar normal human figures. He's got the fingerless gloves right there, which I like very much. He's got the suppressed SMG all in black, and then that there on the right is supposed to be the little monitor and control device that allows him to get real-time battlefield intel updates directly from the Wombat itself. You know, I didn't like ODST figures before. I enjoyed the game, but I was never a big fan of the figures, but they've warmed on me. I've warmed to them, I guess I should say. And this one here just has, he's actually called the Rookie. They officially named him. And it has just such a plain color scheme, just so drab and basic, except for the dark blue visor. That's very nicely done, but it's just so plain. I like this one quite a lot. And I think I may have come full circle and really do like the ODST figures now, thanks to this one. So very nicely done job on that. And if you want to see more about how these figures can articulate and how the armor system works and such, I've done a whole separate video on that, so be sure to look for that on my channel. So cool, nice little set, nice little build. A few interesting little build techniques are used in the thing. I think that aesthetically, it looks pretty nice. It looks close enough to the so-called real thing, if you can go there. The scale is off, but it really doesn't bug me. I think that this is a good size for the thing, and I really appreciate the inclusion of the new ODST with all of the articulation and everything, and just having such a plain color scheme for him, I think, is a really good idea. It's a very massable unit. I almost wish we could just buy these by themselves with that exact same color scheme, but really I'm glad to have them at all. So anyway, that's my look at this small set. Hope that you enjoyed that look at it, and I hope that you will share your thoughts in the comments down below. Also, please be sure to hit thumbs down or thumbs up on the video. Whichever you prefer is up to you and doesn't matter to me. Both will help me out quite a bit. Thank you in advance. Thank you for your time, and I'll talk to you again soon.